You can actually go faster on a UFA mount if you constantly dismount and charge and then mount again. You can get in a little speed boost every now and then. So if you want to be super professional player, you can constantly do this to go faster, to save time. It's kind of boring though, so many taps with the fingers.